But of how to chip accurately.
Well, sometimes, Derek, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
And a double substitution it's going to be. Mbappe. Adama. A very good tackle. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Lucas Vazquez. Adama. Lucas Vazquez. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? And they know they need to stop him. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And taking it away. Gives it a go. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Bamba. It's with Lucas Klostermann. Lacroix. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Torgan Hazard. Hernandez. Under a fair bit of pressure, and this situation could be dangerous. Well, that wasn't a... million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Hernandez. Adama. It did look on for them, but not to be. Lucas Vazquez. Is with Paredes. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? Lucas Vazquez. Really vital interception here. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Interception to snuff out the danger. The high press was very much on. Mbappe. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Bamba. Intense pressure. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. On the attack in the closing phase. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here. And no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable.
Here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Atal. Adama. And he might be through here. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And the press is on.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game.
It needs an accurate cross. The chance is on. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Marquinhos. Klaus. Lucas Vazquez. Lucas Vazquez taking it forward. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Adama. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, here it is again. It's a lovely ball behind, perfectly timed, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well. How about this? 4-3. Mbappe. Sancho now. Wayne Rooney. Couldn't keep it. Adama. Oh, he's through here. And it's there for him. Just couldn't get it through. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Timely intervention. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store. Well, on they go. Second period of extra time is underway. Klostermann. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Lucas Vazquez. Paredes. And threading it forward. Well, he must get rid of the ball. Really good challenge. Space on the flank. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Well, a corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. Dybala. An attack full of promise. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Dybala. Clean challenge. And stopped there by Marquinhos. Could be a chance to break here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Oh, big chance! This looks promising. And now Vasquez. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game! And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, as we see again, Derek, it's quite simple. Keep the ball, don't give it away. It's a terrible clearance, and after that, they're under pressure and they never recover. Bad goals give away.
And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, it's simple. Not good enough today. And as a professional sportsman, you have to push yourself day in, day out. That's the only way you improve. Back to the training ground for me.
A goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning. Here's Alessandrini. And showing excellent vision. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Hazard! Successfully got past him, and a touch of finesse. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. And taking it away, gives it a go. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. On the attack in the closing phase, this could be the equaliser. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. It's Albion versus Real.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Really getting stuck in. Not a touch off the defender, last of all. So a corner played into the centre of the box. Well, he didn't have too much room to work with, but a long way off target. Asensio. And now with Joao Felix. Can he finish? Tremendous block. And he's fired over the corner. Punched away. Felix. Carrasco now. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Marco Asensio. Pure ball control. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Throw-ins given. Isak. And the pass could do damage. It must go in, surely. And the keeper has done magnificently.
Well, his positioning's good, but look at the reactions of the keeper. Absolutely superb.
Along you go, says the referee. Advantage. And he's in. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Intercepting it intelligently. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And a throw-in forthcoming. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Oh, superb skill. Plays it back. Can he get them in front? Can they keep it out? Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. They might be able to get in now. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. 1-0 then. Oh, skipping away. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Albion regaining possession. Benzema. Joao Felix. Hazard. A struggle to keep the ball from Real. Straight forward for the keeper. Hazard. Can he get them level? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Even Steven, one apiece in this match.
Aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 17, Thorgan Hazard.
Well, terrific skill. And still trying to get the shot off. An attack full of promise. Now with Lewandowski. Might jump in front. Surely. He's foiled them on his own. This might be ideal for the counter. Defenders need to cover. And the counter attack came to nothing. Careless in possession. Lewandowski. It's Albion's turn now. Sergio Ramos. Mbappe. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
Salen dos y entran dos más por el equipo local. Sale del partido con el 8, Marco Asensio. Y con el 17, Kimpembe.
Well, that was close to free kick perfectionly.
Yeah, just didn't quite get enough dip on it, did he? Over the wall, but just over the bar as well.
Jerry Mina.
Isaac. On the ball, Joao Felix. And return to Joao Felix. A lovely attempt. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper has custody of the ball. But just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him.
And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Well, based on his actions, the referee has decided it will be a yellow card for the goalkeeper. And there to intervene. Well, foul play, says the referee. Went in strongly to win the ball. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, high marks for Thorgan Hazard based on what he put into the first half. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And Albion have it once again. Committed challenge. Lewandowski. Failure to keep the ball on the part of Real. Joao Felix. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Mbappe. Lewandowski. Must take the lead here. Is it going to be? Gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Well, they couldn't keep possession. It might be. That is top. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. In it goes! Coolly converted!
Well, here's the replay, and they don't look quite as spectacular as the ones that fly into the top corner. But let me tell you, that's a brilliant penalty. Well done.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Mbappe. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Will it be? And Ramos gets in the way. Chances on. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, it's a great goal. A real class finish. You don't see goals scored like this very often.
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Joao Felix. Not there to intercept. And he's in. Well, no wonder he's smiling. It didn't quite come off for him, though. Mendy. Mislav Orsic. Gives it a go. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Jadon Sancho. On the ball, Torgan Hazard. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up.
Well, just listen to this. You can really sense the frustration around the stadium. They've been poor today, far below their usual standards. They're just allowing their opponents too much time on the ball. They have to press more.
This looks promising. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Benzema! Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible.
Hernandez.
It's with Lucas Klostermann. Torgan Hazard. Extremely sloppy in possession. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Throw-ins given. 15 minutes remaining. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Bamba. Clattered away. Mislav Orsic. Mbappe. This could level it. Good defending to prevent the chance. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. End product or not. Hazard. He succeeds in clearing it. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Mbappe. And a timely intervention.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Poor pass. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Mendy. Perfect challenge. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Possession lost. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both.
They might be able to get in now. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Hazard. Can he get them level? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Is it going to be? And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of it. In it goes. Coolly converted.
Well, here's the replay, and they don't look quite...
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Rockets versus Real.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Mateus. Can he put them in front? A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. 1-0 then. Maxence Lacroix. A possession lost, intercepted. Di Maria. Lewandowski is in position at the far post. Doing well to keep possession. I think it's fair to say he's part of the fixtures and fittings at the club now. His 250th appearance and quite the accomplishment, Lee.
Well, it turned out to be a great bit of business from the club signing him 250 games ago. And what a consistent player he's been. 8 out of 10 every single week. Manager's dream.
Well, space for them here. And the danger is averted. Kimmich. Here's Marcos Acuna. Now, that pass easy on the eye, and still an opportunity. Well, they can bring it out now. Marcos Acuna. Now Coman. Lewandowski. And it's gone in! The team's separated by 2 goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. Well, a second goal for them here. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. A goal! As they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, quite a lot of the time you need good movement to get away from your marker, but you also need brilliant, brilliant delivery. And this is as good as it gets. What a header.
Lothar Matthäus. Here's Marcos Acuna. Kimmich. Lewandowski. Reina. Mbappe. Looking for the angle. Not a good pass. Can he take advantage? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, they can keep possession now. Intercepting it intelligently. What can Real do from this position? Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Sancho. And here's Hazard. Just wanted to get it out of there. Mbappe. Mbappe! Oh, and it goes! Now they're level. Who saw this coming? Incredible! Well, a glut of goals. Two apiece. Di Maria keeps going. And the keeper's in trouble. Fair play to the keeper. He really anticipated that moment of subtlety.
Well, he came off his line. He gave the space behind. But what a good save in the end.
Torgan Hazard. And the Rockets have possession again. A bit of running room now on the wing. Cutting the ball back. Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Well, he keeps going. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Lewandowski. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. Penalty given and yellow card handed out. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Well, punched away by the keeper. Marcos Acuña. Was an important piece of defending. Klostermann. Might be a chance here. And still an opportunity. Danger averted for now. Well, a joy to watch. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Di Maria. Di Maria sliding it through. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, his celebrations are quite rightly so. To score just before half-time is brilliant. Just look at the other 11. The manager's going to have a few words to say.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Mbappe. Well, totally confused his opponent. Jadon Sancho. Lewandowski. Marcos Acuña. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Thorgan Hazard. Now, what can they do from here? Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. And over comes the corner. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, it comes in from the corner. It's a decent delivery, but he gets ahead of his marker. That's the key to this. Gets his head on it. It's in the back of the net.
Well, the Rockets get the ball moving again. Swift response required after this setback. And they've won possession again. Really closing him down. Lewandowski. On the ball, Thorgan Hazard. This might be ideal for the counter. All in all, a broken... Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And the goal kick is... the outcome. Well, the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. Bamba. Now El Shaarawy. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Surely the equaliser. Terrific block there. Pressing as a team. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Looks promising, this. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Mateus. James. And Mateus has it. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Can he finish? And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff! Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Awar. Klostermann. Jadon Sancho. Opportunity to deliver the cross. A very good tackle.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Take it away. Marcos Acuña. And here's Mateus. Bamba. Useful-looking ball. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
Mbappe. Now with Rooney. Read it well. Marcos Acuña. El Shaarawy has it. Marcos Acuña. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Now Rockets have the ball once more. I must say this looks promising. The cross is on. Mateus. Might be able to get in behind the defence. A fine reading of the situation. Not a good pass. And showing fine vision. Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time?
Time for them to level matters. It would be quite the story.
We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go and just one goal between them.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
And he read it well, intercepting it.
Angel Di Maria und mit der Nummer 9 Paulo Dybala.
El Shaarawy really getting stuck in defensively. El Shaarawy. James. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Clears it away. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Dybala. Dybala just couldn't keep it. So the final whistle, and I think it's safe to say the travelling fans won't be going home with smiles on their faces. This oh so disappointing from their angle.
Yes, Derek, they'll be majorly disappointed they haven't gone up in the rankings. That's one disappointment. The performance was the other. Sometimes, though, you just got to let defeats go. Don't overanalyse them. Put it down to one of those days. Bad day in the office.
Marcos Acuña, Lewandowski, and it's gone in! And over comes the corner.
And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, he comes in from the corner. It's a decent delivery, but he gets ahead of his marker. That's the key to this. Gets his head.